Did you get a message? Did it tell you to switch your party or your allow? Yeah, you have to probably manually change it to allow your voice to come through.
Rachel, on the scene!
On the
Be careful.
Difference between a newbie and someone fighting from 1998. I kinda wish they would support raid mode more than what they do. They should have had maps from all the Resident Evil games. Like this one is just the... Holy shit! I'm going through this door now. Switching guns. Where is he? Hello! Jesus Christ, this is only like the second level of difficulty and they already kicked it up. Is he dead? Yes. And going back doing this. Jesus. And trying to perfect it definitely requires you to have like instant kill guns. Wow, he exploded in a flash of light. Damn. That was a good shotgun. Actually, I do have to reload my shotgun. Are they gonna send Rachel at me in the very beginning? He didn't die? Kill Ed! He dead. Did these guys even get stunned with the other one? Oh god, it's just one asshole. Whoop, to our left. Tiny guy. I don't think he's weaker than I thought. For now. Love me that machine gun, Abel. Of course, never changes. The Kaylee's made that one random. Oh, there's Paul. Oh, it's you. At level 20. There's a guy attacking us from behind. I got kicked down. Fires a lot faster than the last. Apparently getting hit once destroys an Estrink. You mean the bonuses are those medals? Because I want to see what Ooze Rachel is all about. Reloader 3, I'll take that. Hey, look at me, I'm dancing. Oh, it's automatically switching stages for me. Thanks, game. Actually, should I put Reloader on? I already have Reload 3, don't I? Reload at my tools. Yeah, I already have that on here. Well, it's fine, let's put it on every gun. Oh, shotguns can't use it? It's not a bitch. Actually, it's for only for assault rifles. That's useless to me overall. Getting ready. Replenishing ammo. Ready. You can also go to just highlight characters. Actually, is it clear? Yeah, characters, I believe. At the main menu and hit the left thumbstick just like with store. Enemies with a crown icon or something special.
Rachel, on the scene! I'm ready.
So what's new with this one? Spawning it faster, that's for damn sure. Oh, they do, they move. Okay, move, move, move.
Thank you.
hit that crit again. It really hurt. Oh shit, they moved. Gerald was out in the battlefield. God, they move fast compared to trench or chasm. You're correct that chasm and trench are kind of backwards for difficulty. I mean, thanks for constantly showing the critical point, though. Yeah, they just annihilated all of my ammo. Hey, look, Terra Grigia. It looks way smaller than it should. Man-made city, they got some. I did not use a shot.
Over here!
Oh, this section is gonna be worse. It's barely room to walk around.
Over here!
Oh, hey. Jesus Christ. Put a fucking speed on there? Oh. So I throw a little piranha at her. Oh man. Out, there goes that. Only I had Revelations 2 evade. Oh, he died. That was a big shot. Shock grenade. Boy, the Abyss gonna be a pain in the ass. have both of them, right? Huh. We have to try that. Someone, person watching said, stand on the bridge, those guys can't get you. That would make sense. We really do kind of have to abuse the AI in this mode. Like, I'm... Terra Grigia 2 usually go up on the stairs and like the last big saw blade dude gets confused. Long enough for you to shoot the shit out of him. 1, 2, 3.
That was great!
I got hit.
Okay, managed to get through that.
Oh, almost leveled up. Ooh, yes. Got a new Zar Eagle. And a new Magnum. Hell yes. Is that the, oh wait, no, that's the... The AK force. Yeah. Damage to you, I'll take it. Dum bum bum. Alrighty. I need to start. Oh yeah, I need to sell some of this stuff. Oops. No. So I can sell you. I really need to carry low level versions of you. Second game. Shit, it only has two slots. I mean, it's extra firepower though, man. All right. Never hurts to put extra damage. Yes, I'll just do magazine. Never hurts to make magnums more powerful. 489 versus 440. How many slots? Only three, of course. The higher levels have less crap on them. So, question is, what do I want to carry over, if I even need to? Take the damage. Three slots. Would reload speed be important? Really doesn't feel like it makes much of a difference with this gun. This is a assault rifle, the G36. Again, I could just be spoiled by the second game. Cause I just put reload speed on my shotgun in the second game. That thing's just instant reloads. I need to do something about that shotgun. Oh, man. I'll just stick with that for now. So, crew quarters 2. Oh, we got in store. We can buy a rocket launcher again. Yeah, no point in wasting money right now. Let's do it! Now let's go for an achievement.
I'm ready.
And of course, he has to be tall for this. There we go. Oh, it's explodey. You're right. It's explodey. Did he explode? He exploded. We're good. Oh, there was another one. That's a fussy one. Need to waste ammo. Definitely gotta get charged melee on my characters from sending me. I really wish the knife in the classic games was as good as the knife in these ones. Vernon, hello. I think they'll throw Rachel at us in the second level. Just get done, please. Oh my god. He didn't die from that? Tiny guy, behind you. High roller, do something to his feet. Yeah, you're definitely faster. Oh my god. Chat's kind of blocking it. I need ammo. Yeah, I don't need shotgun shells though. They make a Revelations 3. It should be 4 player co-op. Yeah, that's what Operation Raccoon City is. Except for not Raybird. How are you stuck? Jill. Did you try backing away? I assume you had. Jill!
Wait! Over here! Over here!
Alright, well, enjoy your time in heaven. The rookie will complete the mission, even though you minutes of the game. Ooh, that's amazing. Still stuck?
Yeah.
There's 32 enemies. That's gonna take a while. Even though it's not true, there's a 93 in that one mission. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Lovely. Alright, I need a key. Okay, hold the phone. What am I missing? We are missing a old key. Oh, I didn't hear why. Got it. Even though this takes place before 5, that's what you get for creating fire with monsters, even though it was against your will. I like how it's two characters now, that they created a cure for a virus, but really they didn't. They just kind of suppressed that virus. Ooh. Unless you're Jake. Oh, it's a Japanese game. They can come up with some super crazy plot whenever they want to. Oh! I'm gonna go through this door while I really... He's now a lava bio monster. This is not gonna be good. Hate the speed. It would be less threatening if I actually shot their damn arms and broke them. Just die, man. There we go. I need to replace this shotgun with something else. Ah, fuck it. I already got hit once. Excuse me, I'm gonna run their way now. That actually worked. still stuck in the closet. Then I pulled out my gun. Oh, giddy. You got kicked from the game. Well, that's... Yep. Screw you, player. Hey, but I leveled up.